There you are. Shall we commence?
Is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief! The gods demand repentance! Drop up your coin! All of it! Come round, have you? I knew you would. You're a man of reason, through and through. Ah, well, what do you know? You're tarnished like me. Now, how did I get that wrong? I took you for a demi-human or some such. An innocent mistake, I assure you. Well, water under the bridge. Now we're squared up. How about we play nice from now on? A true man of reason. Just what I like about you. I'm Patches. Patches the Untethered. Tarnished like you, only free-spirited. Nomadic, you might say. Only for now, those retired soldiers turned bandits. And they're paying for my gruel. In exchange for my, well, showing them the ropes. But honestly, this looting racket is bloody terrifying. Frankly, I'm ready to wash my hands clean. Maybe set up a legitimate shop. So don't be a stranger. I'll be ready to wheel and deal come next time. Don't forget to pop back for another. I'll be ready to wheel and deal. Well, nice of you to drop in, finally. It's all a bit ad hoc, but I'm sure you'll find something. And welcome to Patches Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything's top-notch. Those bandits make a clean break. Now they're all suppliers, and good ones at that. I mean, they don't understand a word I'm saying, but it hardly matters. We have a natural connection. They're all foot soldiers, survivors of a defeated army, worked to the bone by their high and mighty lord, only to be thrown out with the rubbish. It's the same old story everywhere I go. To hell with it all. Wondering what's inside the treasure chest. Well, it's a... nothing too special. Just something I'm saving as thanks for a very valuable customer. But then again, it would fetch some spectacular coin. And besides, this valuable customer could be a long time coming. Huh? Everything is give and take. Give and take. Thank you. Cheers for that. Forgot something on your shopping list? No, no trouble. Cheers for that. Well, well, well. I should have known, you scheming little thief.
The gods demand vengeance! Vengeance! Ryan, you're alive. Oh, you had me proper scared, puffing away in a flash like that.
Well, maybe it's a sign to keep your mitts off what's not rightly yours, hmm? But I'll forgive you. View it as a learning experience. At any rate, it's just nice to see you safe. Oh, don't miss all the bargains here at Patch's Emporium. Cheers for that. Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me. Patches the Untethered. I'm still in business, if you can believe it. Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top-notch. Patches Emporium, now open in Rhea Lucaria. By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea? She's a strange one. But I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear? You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. So I'm told. Oh, yeah. Great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like. There's a surviving Iron Virgin, and I... Oh, yeah. There's a surviving... And I... Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in your heart next time, eh? Forgot something on your shopping? No, no trouble. Cheers for that.
Ah, you, please. It's pathetic, I know. I need to think. Ah, you. Please, it's pathetic, I know.
To attempt find out she hides in it, she knows the look. Ah, you've already heard. Indeed, it seemed the whelp harbored suspicions, so I had no further use for her. Honestly, what's a man to do? A determined plebeian is more wicked than an omen horn, quite frankly. I suspect that's just what the Queen wants. A dose of ambition to incite the tarnished. Well, what is it? Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I am sure. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to... She knows the...
So you know already, do you? Right. It's true. My father cast me out for indulging my emotions, forgetting the mission. Punishment for offing his pawns. Lord Gideon has offered me guidance all my life. I would have done anything for him, to place him on the throne of Elden Lord. And yet I, though it was not my intent, I betrayed him. And I can no longer trust in Father. To think he'd order his men to enact such tragedy. Where is the justice he purports in that? He once told me that if he became Elden Lord, he would never allow the downtrodden to be cheated ever again. Was he simply lying to me? No. How could I say that? Father has always given me his guidance. And now... I've lost it. Is that ash? I can smell the ancient storm in it. My thanks. I'll gladly take it. I'm not like Roderica. I don't feel the presence of spirits. Let alone see them. Still, this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk. Thank you. In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk. In this ash, it reminds me of my...
to you.
In this ash, it reminds me of my...
Well, I took you foot no matter lay out your own.
would you like now? Come. You are so very warm. Then good day to you. Would you like me to? Blessing is still a flame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held? Now. You are so very warm. Then good day to you, my dear.